Manchester United goalkeeper David De Gea is the single best goalkeeper in the world, according to teammate Matteo Darmian, the Italian international, who has played in front of both De Gea at club level and Gianluigi Buffon at international level. Reckoned the Spaniard has now eclipsed the Juventus veteran at the world premier shotstopper, defending in number is a new original football podcast created by Surpassed. Listen to the latest episode and subscribe to the podcast on Deezer and iTunes. Darmian had previously declared Buffon the greatest goalkeeper of all time, but now can look past the 26-year-old De Gea, who has already tallied up 100 clean sheets at Manchester United. You know David very well, and I think at this moment he is the best goalkeeper in the world. The defender told Man U official website he is very important for us, and eating that save at stock from Jesse Rodriguez was incredible. Eating Gianluigi is the best goalkeeper of all time. He's also a good guy, so I am lucky to play with two goalkeeper like this. Of course, it's close between the two. I don't know. Eating David is the best goalkeeper in the world, and Gianluigi is the best goalkeeper of all time. Eating they are similar because they are very strong and they make very good save. They also have good personality. The two keeper playoff in a recent World Cup qualifier in Madrid won 30 by Spain. As both contribute to reach next year final in Russia. We are in a top group. Damian continues. Spain are eating one of the big team, but we try to reach our objective, and that is to reach the World Cup, and I hope to see David in Russia.